Hi, we're Nick and Valerie Wisniewski on behalf of expertvillage.com. We'd like to show you how to identify fisher tracks in the wild. And for more information, you can check our website, walnuthilltracking.com. The fisher is a large member of the weasel family, and like other members of the weasel family, it has five toes that register in the track on both the hind foot and the front foot. The fisher tends to have bulbous toes, and the claws sometimes do register, sometimes they don't. It has very well-developed sharp claws for grasping and holding prey. The heel pad has a C shape to it, which helps differentiate between other families of animals and weasels. One of the most common patterns of the fisher is what we call a 3-4 bound. Some people refer to it as a lope. It's somewhat related to a gallop or a lope. It's highly variable in the way the fisher does it. Like other weasels, the fisher can be very erratic. It's a highly energetic animal as it moves around the landscape. And what we have here are two groups of actually not three prints, but four prints. And what happens as the fisher is moving along is a front and a front will hit the ground, and then a hind and a hind. In this case, the hind has landed on top of another front, leaving a pattern of three. The fisher has very variable distances in between, and when we measure the stride of a fisher in this kind of gait, we measure what is called an intergroup length, or the space in between the groups. So you'll measure from the trailing edge of one group to the leading edge of another group, and in this particular case, it's just under 20 inches. Fisher can have a stride in this kind of pattern of up to 30 inches. And the only other animal that you could possibly confuse it with might be the river otter. But the river otter does not have as long strides as the fisher. And the trail width of the river otter is much wider. The fisher has a more narrow trail, usually from somewhere around 3 to 5 inches. In this case, this shows us a little less than 4 inches. So that fairly narrow 3-4 bound and the fairly long stride tell us that this is a fisher.